Saludos amigos de Case White. Nos encontramos en Snapdragon, donde San Diego Wave recibe al equipo de Utah. Jaden Schaun anota un gol de penal al minuto 34 y María Sánchez comienza el partido desde el primer tiempo. Te traemos todos los detalles aquí en Case White Deportes.
I'm so happy that Sanchez is now on the Wave. It's such amazing, an amazing thing that she came from the Mexico team. She's such an amazing player, and I'm so glad she's on the starting lineup today. It's going to be a great game.
I think it's really exciting to see how she helps out the team and just to see how she plays in general with them.
Yeah, I'm really excited for her to be a part of the team and show them how good she is.
I think she's been doing so good. She's really been impacting the games and improving how we play up top.
Yeah, very big impact on the team, and you can see it right away for sure.
I really expect a goal, and she's been here for two games already, and I'm ready to see her smash it.
Yeah, I'm ready for her to crush it because she's new to the team. I want to see what she's made of.
Y a pesar de no haber marcado gol en el encuentro, María Sánchez fue pieza clave en los 70 minutos que estuvo en la cancha, hasta que fue sustituida por Mackenzie Doniak, quien marcó gol a los 7 minutos de haber entrado al campo. Con este marcador, Wade se coloca en el lugar número 8 de la tabla con 10 puntos y suman su tercera victoria consecutiva jugando de local.
This season I feel like they've had a rough start, definitely, but I think they're going to come back in the end and show what the team really is about and come back.
I agree that I think that they can get it back this season and just continue to work hard.
I think that they can come back and show the other teams what they're here for and what they love to do.
Just super grateful. Honestly, I think people really wanted to win, and I was just glad that I could kind of come in and fight and help us get a win at home, which is always something we want to do.
I think we're all tired of losing. We're all tired of, you know, tying. Like, we want to win, and it's our standard to win, and that's all it really was. Like, we were extremely motivated to go out there and put in the work to win and get 3 points at home.
Wade se preparan para recibir al equipo de Nueva York y te invitan el próximo domingo 12 de mayo en punto de las 4 de la tarde en el estadio Snapdragon.
Oh yeah, come see the live action. We're here in the supporter section. Come be a part of it. Feel the Wave. Feel what massive emotion it is.
Big crowd.
Big crowd, yeah.
The stadium is super nice and it's a lovely community here and the games are so fun.
It's a very good environment.
Yeah, they always deliver.
Let's go, Wave!
Let's go, Wave!
Let's go, Wave!
Para que es de Igual Deportes, Xavier Torres.